June 19, 1865. Upon that date, Lincoln's proclamation, "No more than words till Union troops arrive," enacted its last mass emancipation. Texas was the final Confederate state eventually to yield to federal rule, ending Southern slavery on that day. Nor could any reign have been more cruel. The proper words must be proclaimed, of course. However, they come true by sovereign force.